Here is what happened when three American children were struck by lightning on Puerto Rico Beach on Monday, standing next to one another on the sands of Montones de Isabela Beach in the northern coastal city of Isabela are the youngsters, who are ages 7, 10, and 12. The guys fall to the sand on their back after being struck by electrical discharge in the cell phone footage, and people tried to save them.